Hey everybody, Randall Kennedy here. We got Shannon. She's gonna show you how she stuffs a weep hole here. You can use the copper wire if you want, but this stuff, it won't push out or rust or go anywhere.
That's a little high.
And trim it. Probably fold it over, tuck it in there or whatever. Yeah. Beautiful. There it is. You don't really see it unless you're up close. That's how it looks up close. At a distance, looks how it did before. Thanks for watching.